since he knows that we're...
2 minutes remain here in the first half. Back to Heinz Field after this. From the 50. Pass incomplete. Defensively, Charles, they continue to really limit this offense as far as yardage goes.
Yeah, you're exactly right. They've been assignment sound, staying in their lanes, keeping proper leverage, and communicating well, too.
So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. Second down throw for Young. This is caught by Antonio Brown. And he'll get this one down near the 20-yard line. Give him 30 yards there. A good grab there by the former Central Michigan man, Antonio Brown.
And he ate up some real estate on the catch too, didn't he? I think the most impressive part of it, though, if there's a chance for him to get the football, even though he was covered,
I have Odell Beckham on a fantasy. Yeah, dude, I was the 10th person to pick, right? Nobody picked Odell Beckham Jr.
His second sack now of the afternoon. Gotta imagine the pass rush will be equally intense here on second down following the sack. It's second and 8.
Did you end up winning? I forget.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And that one blown up.
You did? Okay.
As he's gonna be stopped before he can even get started.
Yeah.
Now whistles and the Raiders are going
to
signal for a timeout. It's just their first, so they'll have two remaining here.
Oh no, because I'm on defense.
No, Bob, I thought like the head coach gets.
Oh, I don't know. I think it's just defense and offense, which is weird.
First and second down were a disaster. Both went backwards. Now it's 3rd and 18. They need something big.
Looks like they're running it, but I doubt
it. Let's go! Green 39!
Back to the ground, this time with Freeman.
Nice. Time out.
And he will lose yardage back to the 34-yard line. Now the Raiders are going to use another timeout here, as they'll stop it with just over a minute to go before halftime.
Yes!
Yes.
And this kick is not going to be close. It's well short.
Let's go! Let's score or get a field goal. Come on.
And this is one of the risks you run when you attempt a long field goal. If you miss, the defense takes over the spot of the placement. So now they've got a chance to get one more drive in before halftime.
They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. Flush to his right. That's out to Hill. Right side complete. And he'll get it out a couple yards shy of midfield at the 48. 7 yards, the pickup on the pitch and catch.
Okay. One thing you're hoping for when you run drag routes, you're able to hit a receiver in stride.
I'll be.
Pick up a lot of yardage after the catch. But in this situation, the defense was effective, able to stop him before you get a good head of steam going.
And taking it across midfield and inside.
Or timeout, okay. I would have taken the timeout later. But all right.
As they'll stop it with a little over 30 seconds to go in the first half of play.
Don't spike it. Fuck that.
Now contact up front is penalty marker.
Yeah, let's go. My homie's defense is like an 84, 85, I think.
They're pretty cagey too, right? They make those little sudden moves or those little subtle moves that get you to jump.
He'll be on later today, I think.
Penalty really hurt. First and 5.
Oh, he almost got him again. What?
And he takes it into the end zone across the chalk. Now there is a flag down. But I think that's offsides on the defense.
Yeah, I think that's going to stand, partner.
Santos with the extra point. And the decision to just kick the extra point winds up successful.
Should probably invite him into our...
I don't know how to, though.
Santos out now. He'll kick it away. Fielded about a yard deep. And he'll wind up getting an extra couple yards here for his trouble as he'll bring this one out to the 27. Out comes the Steeler offense now, ready to see what they can do here. And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
K-R-Y-P-T-I-C. And then Smoker, capital S.
Did you get a...
They
yeah.
Start on the ground with McCaffrey. And he'll be brought down right around...
Hurry up, here we go!
To throw on second down is Young. Throw left side, McCaffrey's got it. And he's taken down, but not before getting this across midfield and just shy of the 40. And we're going to get a timeout. With 2 seconds.
That was my bad.
The second quarter.
No, that's my fault too.
I was trying to hit stick earlier. Well, I had the linebackers blitz. You gotta be kidding me.
First half, the prayer is answered.
How did they get that done?
Now hold everything here. We're gonna get a timeout by the offense. And with halftime on the horizon, they'll be out of timeouts from here forward. And now how about this? They'll go for two and try to get to the locker room with a tie ball game.
Yeah, blitz. I'll stay right here.
The final shot before break.
Young. Yes!
And his throw here.
Let's go!
Complete. So two quarters down, two remain. Charles and I return after the break. All right, coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for number three.
I wonder if this is actually recording, because I told it too.
The Raiders with the lead already, and they will get the football here as the second half is now underway. Fielded about a yard deep.
My bad, dude. I am so terrible at this. With blocking like that part.
Out comes the Raiders offense. They'll go on offense first to start quarter number three. They have the lead. Now they'll be looking to extend that lead.
And this is where I enjoy talking about one of my favorite subjects, tendency breakers, or counters, as I also like to call them.
Okay.
You've done things in a certain way in the first half, and they've had ability to see what you've done. They're going to make their adjustments. So guess what? You adjust yourself and try
not
to
on that.
The pace, because you are looking for some separation in this ball game.
Adjustment to the adjustment.
Without a doubt, show them one thing, hit them with something else.
A boost here to start the drive. After the penalty, it's first and five. Newton now to throw. Being chased out left.
Took off.
And the throw left side.
I don't think I was in.
They'll rule it incomplete.
No.
Yeah.
Couldn't keep his feet in. Second down. He was looking for Tyreek Hill that time. And that'll bring up second down. So they'll come up after the incompletion.
He waited too long.
To throw on second down is Newton.
Time to. Oh,
and seeing nowhere to throw, he chucks this one away from harm. Incomplete. Now it's third down.
Be quick, but don't hurry. Well, that went right out the window there. He was hurried, harassed. That ball had to be gotten rid of, otherwise he was going to get sacked.
Maybe third go.
They'll fake the handoff. Now Newton. And able to find Graham. Complete. And he will have a first down as they get him to the ground at the 37. First time they've looked his way in this game. He comes through picking up the first.
My quarterback for one of my leagues is Tom Brady. And then mine that I'm the commissioner of. I got Drew Brees and then Case Keenum.
The Pro Bowler Fletcher Cox there to get him down. There's Newton now on second down. It's caught left side by Cooks. Breaks the tackle, he's got room to run. And he'll be taken down, but not...
What, you missed the block or what?
Territory.
Yeah. Okay.
Yards there as they keep this drive rolling. It's another first down.
Up by nine.
If I was in bounds on that catch...
On first down, Newton. Let's this one rip toward Graham.
Aw, oh, damn it.
And that one falls incomplete. Looked like he might have had position there, but he couldn't hold on it at second down.
Frickin' Jalen Ramsey? Damn. I need that card.
Practice getting ready for this one. Take the big shot right out of the gate. At worst, you'll open up the defense a little bit, loosen them up, have them back on their heels.
So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Off play action, Newton.
Nice catch.
Taken in by Hill.
Block.
And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. A really nice gain of 25 yards. We often, with Cam Newton, talk a lot about his legs. Don't forget about that arm.
You got Graham? Okay.
He can loft it. He's got the touch that's been developed throughout his career. But the big part about just watching him throw it, it seems almost...
Damn it. I was wide open, bro.
And he goes down. Khalil Mack coming hard that time. He's able to run him down for a loss of 12. So second and long, and got to be careful not to fall out of field goal range. On second down, here's Newton. Steps away to his left. Now he'll let it go deep left side. So the long attempt falls innocently to the ground, and it brings up third.
Boy, you will not see a quarterback of his caliber miss on one like that very often. I mean, there it is.
You saw me wide open as the running back, right?
We talk about, boy, he'll want that one back all the time. He definitely wants that one back. Third and long, it's Newton. And he connects with Ebron. And he's taken down, but not before reaching the 10-yard line. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal.
Newton, I'm surprised we haven't even ran the ball. Okay.
The second half, not bad. First
block for me. Or I'll block for you.
Okay.
Now
McCoy. Ah, shit.
And they'll lose yardage here. They go backwards.
I don't know what happened on that one. That's my bad.
It's a loss of two there, bringing up second down.
That's a tough one right there. He ran right into the teeth of the blitz as the linebacker was freed up in order to stuff that one for a loss. I think quarterbacks got to see that. Got to find a way to audible into something a little more advantageous.
To throw on second down. Newton, he's going to flip that out to the flat. It's complete. And he'll be brought down here at the 3-yard line. Able to get 9 out of that pitch and catch, but now third and goal.
So many times you hear today's NFL described as a space game. Get your best player.
He's running with Cam.
On their hands.
Oh, okay, never mind.
Just swing it out to your runner. Get him out in the flat and let him have a chance to make people miss an open field.
back now in Pittsburgh. It's been a good one so far. Just a two-point game here as we get set for quarter number four. As big of a play as we've had in this one so far. This is third and three. They'll send Beckham alone to the left side. Now Newton on third and goal. This is caught.
Nice.
And he'll be brought down right on the
edge. I'm short, though. I'm short. Because I wasn't expecting him to throw it.
I don't care what the analytics say. Look at where they are on the field. To me, that just screams go.
QB sneak up the middle.
Think about putting a kicker out there. What say you?
I support whatever.
Nope, toss play.
Look at you, man of the people.
Here, follow me, follow me, follow me.
Okay.
They come out here in the eye. And they'll run it with McCoy.
Damage. Okay.
And the Steeler defense will celebrate the goal line stand.
Try to get a safety out of this.
Down throw for Young, caught on the right side. Reed, no gain there on the completion. Second and 10.
Well, that was a simple throw and catch, but even with that completion, 0 yards gained, so they're behind schedule on down and distance.
I think they were hoping to get it to him. He can make a man or two miss, but that window closed quickly. 23 yards on the play. Tell you what, he's been able to put the ball in some tight spots all game long. That
I think we should have gone with the field goal.
Called a gutsy type of a throw. Yeah. I think he looks at it as, I can do it, so it's not that big of a deal to me, and I'm going to keep firing.
Sorry.
All right, now, look at 56.
I'm going to try this. I don't know what it...
First down. That's complete to McCaffrey.
Shit!
Okay.
I don't think what we just saw there was any surprise because Christian McCaffrey came out of Stanford.
Okay.
We knew he was a threat running it and catching it, and any way you can get the ball in his hands, he wanted to do so. Personally, I thought he ran the best routes of anyone coming out of his draft class, and that included the wide receivers.
Last year, 80 receptions, also in the return game. He's a bit of a Swiss Army knife, isn't he?
He certainly is. Every which way you want to go, however you want to package him, okay. I do think his running production will increase in 2018.
Here we go now. Patriot.
Here's Steve Young on second down. Out to the left here to Reed. And he'll go down here at the 35-yard line. Time for a break. We'll come back, see what transpires after this. Young will lead the offense up first and 10. And he's 4 for 4 now, throwing the ball to start the drive.
All right, now, lucky 56.
On first down, this is McCaffrey. And that play is blown up, losing yardage back at the 35. And now right out of the two-minute break.
I don't know why I did that. My bad.
Defensively, with a minute 56 to go.
Just save it. Let them run the timeout. I'd rather have them kick a field goal than actually try to go for it. Check cover two. Oh, yeah, man.
They'll look to throw. He's taken down. DeMarcus Ware. In there to drop him as the clock continues.
I don't think I've ever gotten 3 sacks with him in one game.
Okay. Now we just gotta play some deep coverage.
And then we'll be good.
Go cover I'm going cover 6, so cover 3.
Yeah, no, that's good.
Okay.
To throw. He gets it to Brown. Complete. The passing game in rhythm right now for Pittsburgh. There's another first down.
Okay, there's 3 timeouts left, right?
Think you got to use one here, don't you?
No doubt about it. I'd use one right here.
Call timeout.
Okay.
Young now five straight completions here in this second half. First and 10.
Yeah. Yeah, they're going to run it. Try to hit stick of him if you can.
Now with just 1 second showing on the play clock, we're going to get a timeout. As they get the stoppage with just under 50 seconds remaining in the fourth. Young will lead the offense up first and 10. And he's hit on all five of his pass attempts on this drive so far.
No.
Check man, check man, check man.
Okay.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And he's going to lose yardage and be backed up to the 25. That's going to go as a loss of 2, and it'll be second down.
I know they got a little yardage there, but I'm not sure their investment is right. They're still running the football, and I'm not sure it's enough time to continue to do that.
Okay. If needed.
If he wants to, yeah, if he wants to run the ball, because I'd rather ice him on with the last timeout than try to save it. I'm hoping he copy it.
They stay on the ground. McCaffrey again. And able to push his way forward here for a good little gain. 4 yards on the pickup there, and now they're left with a third and 8. They still got 2 timeouts. Got to start using them, don't they?
You absolutely have to. You save them for this situation, but you have to use them.
We just can't give up a touchdown. He's going to run it.
On third down, Devontae Freeman. And he's going to be stopped up right at the line of scrimmage. No gain there on the play, and that's going to leave him with a fourth down. Now here's a timeout, as they will indeed call it with 5 seconds to go and a chance with a field goal to win the game. And the clock will now stop as a timeout is called with 5 seconds left.
Come on, miss. Miss. Miss.
He's got it.
And his kick is indeed good. And it's celebration time on that sideline as they have taken the
lead. Fucking kidding me, dude.
In the final seconds. And you know, in an era of cost cutting and maximizing your roster, this is a club that does not skimp on special teams. And in these situations, it pays dividends.
And that's great vision by the organization.
That's you. Oh, that's him.
Losing depends on who you have kicking the ball. Would you rather have a street free agent out there or a solid pro like this? Answer's pretty evident to me.
Good game, though, man.
Shit, dude, we should have won that.
Yeah, I know.
If we would have went for the field goal instead of trying to go for it on fourth and goal.
Yeah, I know, man. Happens, though. I'm gonna be right back. Are you gonna be on all day or something?
I'll try to. Yeah.
Yeah, I'll be right back. I'll probably be back in like 20 minutes.
Okay.
If you're still on, if you want to run some challenges, we could run another game later.
Alright.
Alright, man.
Alright. Clark Kent, but mix the autobots and mix with everything that you've been missing. Please get back and don't get that involved. Freaking sick, I need a pad of walls.
heavy crown, heavy rain, cat and dog. Homie with me if you asking for it. There ain't much that he be asking for. He just wanna have a better con with a watch face with little dragon balls. Come on, look, you don't need me either. All I need is this. Don't poke the eyes, and I get also polite. You be the man in your city, I'll be the man of my country. You could be the man in your city, I'ma be the man of my country. Your girl has been calling for days. I get it in all different ways. New Orleans parades, yeah, we like. None of my people are patient. We look like we on a vacation. Get no invitation, yeah, we like. Your girl has been calling for days. I get it in all different ways.
Pulling up in that new toy, the wrist on that boy, rock star like Pink Floyd, waving that rude boy, I'm waving at you boy, ran off on the two like true goy, imagine me dude boy, you could never do what I do boy, still ducky that I did boy, in Paris for a hit boy, these ain't the same type of hits boy, can get boy, you don't take these type of risks boy, cause this boy been throwing that like rich boy, you miss boy, your numbers don't add up on the, that was 10 years ago, if you know, you know, yeah. If you know, you know, if you know, you know, this thing of ours, oh this thing of ours, a fraternity of ringing off. I just happen to be alumni. Too legit, they still looking at me with one eye. The company I keep is not corporate enough. Child, you ain't often enough. A rapper turn can morph into us, but a turn rapper can morph into puff. Dance contest for the I predict Al Roker. If you know, you know. I only ever looked up to you all get a bird. This Oprah. Players in ball shorts, coaching from the side of the ball court. If you know, you know. One stop like a Walmart. We got the for the wrong sport. If you know, you know. If you know about the port, though it's supposed to be awkward. If you know, you know. That's the reason we for circle round twice for the encore. If you know, you know. You ever been hit with the water? Then had to wait, do you walk away? If you know, you know. When we all clicking like Golden State, and you and your team are the motorcade. If you know, you know. Been granting wishes like a genie to bad in two-piece bikinis. I've been hiding where you can see me. The skybox is right next to Riri's. Only responsible for showing rappers how to stand on the front lines when started throwing bands. Where were you when Big brought the tigers in, cause I was busy earning stripes like a tiger skin. Players in ball shorts, coaching from the side of the ball court. If you know, you know. One stop like a Walmart. We got the for the wrong sport. If you know, you know. If you know about the port, though it's supposed to be awkward. If you know, you know. That's the reason we for circle round twice for the encore. If you know, you know.